Sorry for being annoying, but I have to record this. I don't know if this happened again, but those are spaceships. Those are three spaceships that are constantly trying to fuck each other. Now the game is passing out. Yep, that's definitely fucking. That's not crashing, that's spaceship fucking. And now it absorbed two of them. Now it protests. I'm getting slowly backwards now. I'm backing off slowly until there is less weird shit. The next one is coming! More spaceship fucking! Whoa! One of... Oh no! Whoa, one was kicked out, then two disappeared. I think this rotating is some kind of a mating call for spaceships. It rotates, and then another ship came? Yep, there it is! Bam! Wait a minute, I have to open up desktop sound so everyone can hear it, can hear you too. Sorry, but yeah. No, they just disappear, another one came, starts rotating, and then they're on the next ship. And as soon as it starts rotating, the other one increases speed and slam! Yep. Yep. What we're observing here, ladies and gentlemen, is... officially, spaceship fucking.
Hmm.
All glory to evolution. I should go closer to see more of this shit, but I'm a little bit afraid I get pregnant. At least my ship can get pregnant. I guess. There are four. There are four ships now fucking. Spaceship fucking in StarMade.
Yes.
I wouldn't have seen it that... oh man. I don't know any words now because... Wow. The next one is coming. This is a mating place. I found a ship mating place in space.
Spaceship dogging.
Yay. No. You will have a fun time with this if you see this video. Spaceship fucking. Yay, this will go up first, because what the fuck? No, really. The gangbang continues.
Oh, I mean, really.
Here am I with basically a piece of rubble that I call ship now. Mm-hmm. And there in front of my ship, that's basically just... scrap metal, that is spaceship fucking. And the game passes out on me. This isn't supposed to happen. I know this because the game constantly is spazzing out on me. But ships disappear, come again, and come again. And again. I will fly closer in build mode so I can see. Maybe we see some genitalia. Oh, now this video is going to get banned on YouTube. Look at this! This is a. Two ships facing each other and one is in the middle and rotating. This is a classic freeway, okay? This is a threesome.
Spit roast.
No,
ship's
no. The one ship has definitely it's birthday because it's in the middle, so it gets the most action. So holy moly! Do you see this? Don't let children watch this. This is.
Kinky full vet classes.
That's the title of the video. Kinky Corvette, sex in space. Spaceship fucking. They just don't stop. There's always two are leaving, one is there, starts to rotate, or at least searching for another mate. Shortly after, on some corner, yep. There is an arrow. There is a ship coming. Yes. Bam. No, that's one. Wasn't interested. No, let's come back. They are in deep love. I can see that. I'm so glad I'm recording this because nobody believes me when I told. Everybody says no. You don't see this weird shit. You do. You just stoned. No, this is happening. I have proof now. Fuck me. I'm not that brain dead already. Now they're getting 69. The one ship is licking the asshole of the other ship. Now they go full oral, I guess. Family, like I said, it looks like an orgy in a flux capacitor. Yeah. No, I think they're now just kissing. They just have some downtime now. Now the one ship is the other ship's motorboating. Okay. Now, one ship is rubbing his ass on the faces of two other ships. Now I don't know, but I want to try this. Woo! This is some kinky shit going down. Holy moly. There is my ship, just watching, looking shit. Because sun exposure, burnt. Let it be a lesson. Don't stare into the sun. This ship doesn't get laid. Those three ships do. Do you know the difference? Okay? That ship, no sex. Those three, all the sex. All the time, apparently, because they don't stop. Okay, that is enough. I already got banned on YouTube for this, okay? Holy shit, okay. Thanks for watching, and I hope you had a good spanking time with this. Because, holy shit. Bye.